Hi, thank you for watching the XVR 2013 release video. This video presents some of the new features now available in XVR to make your virtual trainings even more immersive and effective while keeping it easy to use. The E-Semble product management and production teams have again brought XVR to a fantastic new level without losing sight of our core principles. XVR should be stable, flexible, and user-friendly. XVR 2013 maintains to support the quick creation of scenarios with superb visual quality, and now also provides the functionality to build highly interactive training scenarios.
During the development of this release, we focused on simplifying the way scenarios are built. With the new features, our users will be able to build scenarios faster and more intuitively. The result is less workload for the operator during training sessions and assessments. The following tools will help to achieve this. Building a scenario is all about finding the right combination of objects. Your object library is already equipped with tools to easily find your objects, but not all objects are relevant for the type of scenarios you would want to build. We added the ability to customize what objects will be displayed in the library. By only showing you the relevant objects, you will get a cleaner and customized library with only the items you would want to use. Objects have a lot of functionality, and sometimes you want to be able to quickly switch between them. In this new version, you are able to save the configuration of an object into a state. Objects can have several states, all representing a different configuration of the object. States will also work on a group of objects. The biggest benefit is that the states are saved with the object into the object library. This way you can reuse the object and its states in every scenario you build. Scenarios you build contain objects that can be used over and over again. Or you might have built a complex group of objects that could be used in other scenarios. Saving this object or group will allow you to place them in other scenarios with exactly the same options. You will save time and it speeds up the building process. The new smart smoke object can easily be placed inside a building and automatically fits itself to the room dimensions. This new feature allows you to quickly fill a building with smoke. The new event feature can be used to prepare a combination of actions into one event. Working with events will help you to increase the dynamics of your scenario and allows you to focus on other important operating tasks. The dynamics and the extra attention of the operator are ingredients for a better immersion of the student. On top of these new features, we have focused a lot on improving stability and user friendliness. The combination of all these improvements make this new release of XVR a very efficient and, above all, fun version to work with.
We strongly believe that the new functionality in XVR will enable you to enhance your virtual trainings, and we look forward to hearing your feedback. With over 40 new organizations which have chosen the XVR platform for their virtual reality trainings during the past year, the XVR community is growing rapidly, and the software is now being used in 22 countries worldwide. Thank you for watching. We wish you much pleasure and all the success with the use of XVR. And there is more great news to tell. We congratulate both the Estonian Academy for Security Sciences and the Disaster Management School of Rheinland-Pfalz in Germany for winning innovation awards with their XVR methodology. XVR was recently certified by the Dutch Institute for Safety to provide virtual incident scenarios for the assessment of incident commanders. XVR was selected as the platform for a large international project called Crisis, focusing on large-scale incident command training. XVR was selected as a simulation platform by the ECASC Wildfire Simulation Center, one of the leading wildfire simulation centers in the world. And given the fact that all is being built on the same platform, all XVR users will profit from the developments carried out in the many innovative projects. We will continue to focus on the user-friendliness of the system, aiming at providing you with a system that is both highly innovative with a broad range of functionality, while keeping it easy to use for everyone.